哇！ love the energy. That was so Ian, would you please introduce?
The show now, and I'm sorry about the program. But look who you're getting instead. Me, along with other crazies that'll have a hand at property damage and maniacal hijinks, everything that makes TV great. Speaking of guests, I ran into Mr. Freeze backstage. And to be honest, between you and me, I thought that he would can the whole Ice Queen act. Speaking of, I also ran to Two-Face the other day. I haven't even spoken a word to him. And the first thing he told me was, "Get off of my face, clown." And all I had to say to him was, "Oh, but Harvey, which one?" Anyway, wait a minute. Is that Barbara Gordon in the crowd? Why, yes it is. Hello, Barbara. It's nice to see you be alive and kicking again. Mostly the former. Well, I'm going to leave you all with a prolonged advertisement. And Batman, if you're watching this, as much as I want to have a lot of punchline in this joke, I'll have to leave the punching to you. And you'll never believe your eyes.
That's what I'm talking about. I got chills.
So did the Night King.
Half is the other.
not expect. The list is with you, Ian. You can do
that's
it.
That's not the
contestant. All right, so we got contestant number 9, Christian Umami.
I know, can you imagine what a life he must live? You know, he gives a stellar performance, his mass.
Thank you.
Luna.
Marvin, for making us feel like crap about our costumes.
You know how to play it up.
Or is that just me?
No, it's okay. Turn yourself in.
Alright, it's okay. Okay, alright. So, calling on our 12th contestant.
Oh, our 12th contestant.
Thank you for that quite accurate portrayal of Junkrat.
You're so lovable, so
We have one last
contestant. Anyway, last but not the least, our 13th contestant, may we introduce Charlotte Kwan.
Zach Pelosa.
Oh, I got Pelosa back. There we go.
Return of the Mamba.
Yo, brother, you got the trophy over here. Congratulations, you want to say this is a winner here?
Lawrence.
Thank you guys so much. It was really scary when we took the first photo with him, and then when it was over, I was like, glad that's over, but then, you know, I just went second place.
All right, now for the moment that we've all been waiting for. First place.
Yes. So, our ambassador will introduce us to our first place champion of our Dossplay competition. May we introduce Foxrotz.
Or Foxrotz _ on Twitter. Just because somebody else took it.
Oh, no.
All right, so this is our...
Should we have like a...
Yeah.
Should we have a drum roll?
We should have... Can we have a,
we have a drum roll? We have any drum roll?
Are we just like... First place for the cosplay competition is...
Dika Salazar!
Thank you guys, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.